Theme parks never stand still. That's why we are now going into a news recap for the week 52, 2020. Hey guys, just a quick note. I've launched a Discord server for us. There's just a general channel at the moment, but some specific sub-channels may follow over time to discuss whatever you like to. Link is in the description, feel free to join. Movie Park gifts us with detailed picture series. The Movie Park Germany has shown on its social media channels again some pictures from the inside of the Movie Park Studios building. At Christmas, they gave us new insights into the construction site of the multi-dimensional roller coaster, which is currently being built there. Featured in this news issue is this because for the first time, they've showed more detailed looks at the design of individual scenes through which later the roller coaster ride will run. In this case, it's an already quite detailed city backdrop as well as photos of some more theming elements. Say what you want, but in my opinion, this looks already really good and interesting, and I would say that the pictures seen so far look quite promising and are raising the expectations for the new ride quite high. Wallaby Belgium confirms name for Mega Coaster. With an interesting little teaser, Wallaby Belgium has now finally confirmed the lastly speculated name for the new Intamin Mega Coaster. In the uploaded teaser, the highlight coaster is now officially announced as Conda, and of course, though already clear for a long time, confirmed for the upcoming season in 2021. I would assume that the attraction will be launched close to the season opening, as test rides have already been run and the theme work of the area is also well advanced. Aquaman upgrade at Six Flags Over Texas. Already in mid-December, it was discussed that the Texan Six Flags Park has postponed its Aquaman Power Splash from Mack Rides to 2022. So at least at the official homepage of the park. Since Six Flags itself didn't give a reason, the community guessed it was a late effect due to Corona. Now, however, a Reddit post emerged in which it is about a conversation with the manager of the park, and this reveals that it's not about the effects of the pandemic. It is more about an upgrade of the attraction. One wants to retrofit the rotating platform in the station known from the prototype to be able to operate the ride with two cars, and thus greatly increase the capacity of the new attraction. Family suspended coaster for Coney Island. The Dano's Wonder Wheel Park parcel in the Luna Park Coney Island compound will get a family suspended coaster from Vekoma next year. At least that's what USAtoday.com reports in the newspaper's travel section. Here it is to be noted that the parcel on which this park is located has an independent operator and is located directly at Luna Park, but is not part of it. Accordingly, the novelty is also attributed to Dano's Wonder Wheel Amusement Park and not Luna Park. That's it for the news recap for the week 52 2020. Next Sunday I will bring you the summary for the upcoming week. If you want to stay up to date, leave me a like, sub or a comment, or follow me on my other social media sites.